What's up, guys? This is the Game Mag here, and I've been procrastinating with this whole Futuristic Fags thing, part two, so here you go. Okay. What I'm referring to as a Futuristic Fag is a guy who apparently, a gamer in this case, who wants it to go from point A to point Z in like 60 seconds, and it's just like, fuck the rest of the alphabet, apparently. My main problem with these fags, let's see here. You can't get to point A, point Z without doing some shit in between. It's like the people who want to go from, what's a good example for this? What is a good example? How they want to change the fuck out of, how you got from, I guess how you can say how you got from the basic Pokemon games to you had to all this shit in Sinnoh now. Apparently you were supposed to do that in one straight move. Sorry to disappoint you dumbasses, but it don't work that way. It don't work that way. I'm serious, this annoys the fuck out of me. It's like apparently it's an assumption that we're supposed to do it in one straight move. And the only other thing that pisses me off about that is the fact that, well, fuck the past, pretty much. Fuck the past. That's pretty much their philosophy. If you're gonna do some shit like this, fuck the past. Which annoys me to no end. It's like, so let me get this straight. Fuck the past, we're just going straight to the future. Fuck everything in the present and in the past. It's not then, it's now. Bitch, you wouldn't have now without then. You wouldn't have a video game without the motherfucking light bulb or the motherfucking electricity for that matter, bitch. And you wanna just go from now to Z. From A to Z. Some bullshit. I mean, seriously. It's like, we totally do not need to go through all this technical crap. First off, it's a good thing to go through all the fucking letters for one reason. One, so you don't make a giant motherfucking leap without thinking about what the fuck you're doing. But no, all games need to be in the future and shit. We need to do some futuristic shit. Nigga, you don't go futuristic right off the back. That annoys the fuck out of me. You fucking futuristic gamers who don't want shit to do with the past. Y'all tired of seeing the old characters. Y'all want some new shit. Why? Seriously, the old shit worked. It's just outdated. That's it. You revamp it and you put it out again. That's a B to an A. That's pretty much what it is. It's like we got A. Like, it's like for us, it would have been like A is the 80s. B is the 90s, C is the 2000s. I guess is what you would say. I don't know what it would be, OO or shit, I don't know. I'm just saying it's fucking pointless to just not try through shit. First off, you get all the bugs out of the shit, so by the time you get to Z, you know Z is the shit because you fixed everything that was wrong through A through fucking Y. Two, people can ease into new shit. There are people, I mean seriously, unfortunately, they didn't do that with the computer. Pretty much, you got a computer, and they didn't ease the computer. Now we in Mac. Now we into like the whole high kick ass MacBook computers and shit. And people pretty much from the 80s and back, maybe. Pretty much the 80s and back. I have no idea what a fucking computer is. I work at the library, and almost on a daily basis, people in their late 20s, early 30s to pretty much anything above have asked me stupid, simple ass questions like, how do you open a file? How do you save on a floppy drive? This is what happens when you don't ease into shit. You get in a barrage of stupid people who don't know how to handle new technology because there was no fucking explanation for it. Not saying that a computer is a big ass leak. Was one of the biggest fucking A to Z moves they could have pulled. And they still had to work out some problems. That's why we have now a Mac. We originally had like a Mac computer. That was the first one we got. Then we had Windows XP and Microsoft. And they started kicking ass. And then we got back to Mac because Microsoft had some annoying ass problems. Like the whole crashing of the computers. And all successful. They're being wide open to fucking viruses and shit. It's just stupid. I mean, why the fuck would you want to go through all that crap? Plus that, you're skipping good opportunities. People enjoy the A through B process because they get to enjoy every single letter. Like with shows. Yes, I'm using this as a subject too. It's like people from the 80s. They didn't just go from A to Z when they got to 80 to the 90. It wasn't like we had one minute we had Thundercats, the next minute we had SpongeBob. No, fuck that. That is not a good transition because it would have made no sense. Shit makes no sense when you just skip. That's when you don't skip. That shit is stupid. I'm doing this because I'm trying to make the metaphor seem cooler, but really I'm looking like a retard, but that's not the point. Stop skipping shit. I don't see the point in skipping shit. It helps to adapt. It's easier for adapting. And it's better just in general. And I'm personally just getting tired of you bitches. With all this whining and complaining about everything's not all high tech and futuristic. It don't need to be. There's no point having it future and tech. I mean, futuristic and shit. Stop it. Just fucking stop it. To say that, I mean, seriously, all the great things that you have now were not through an A through Z process. They were through an A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, M, L, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. That was the process of these years. Now shut up, you lazy queers. I made that off the top of my head. The point still stands, though. You need to stop bitching about this. And with games, it's just getting on my nerves. I don't want a game like Mario. No, limited. I didn't want a game. I don't want a game like Mario 64. I want a game like Mario Galaxy. Or I don't want a game like Sonic. Was it I don't want a game like fucking Pokemon Diamond. I want a game like Pokemon Platinum and shit like that. Just stupid transcending shit where you just want from point A to point Z. And this is pretty much what we were, and the funny thing is they finally got what they wanted, and they still are happy. I hate these. Your futuristic facts not only get what you want after a certain amount of time, you get mad that you had to wait so long, and then you get mad over stupid shit with the shit. First off, you're not at Z. Everyone keeps saying that you will never get to Z. Until they stop making the shit, you will never get to Z. And even when they stop making it, you could be a fucking Y. You're never going to get to the end. Why TV shows don't last. You don't know any, you know very few, there are no 80s TV shows that have carried on forever. That's the thing. You're never going to get to point Z. That's the one thing y'all need to fucking realize. Z is there, but Z is a goal that you're not going to reach until you're never going to be truly satisfied. It's just not the way human nature works. You can say you're content, but you're only content because you either don't feel like putting any effort to go any further, or you can't go any further. You're never going to be content. You're just going to be okay. I mean, you're never going to be like satisfied. You're just going to be content. It's just the way it works. Stop bitching about how you don't have all the shit you're going to get. And I know this for a fact because I used to do this about Pokemon all the time. About this whole constant bitching I used to do about how it's not really bitching now. It's more just a dream about how they should make a game where it actually relates off the anime and shit. Which there's another Pokemon related rant I gotta do on Pokemon movies and childhood shit too, which is coming later. But just let me give that to the future fab thing. I mean, in all honesty, is there really a point in all this whining and bitching over futuristic shit when y'all get mad over the future, over the shit we got now? Which technically 10 years ago, if you were even alive, you would have been happy as fuck to have. Which was the same shit you were bitching about 10 years ago. The thing is, the A through Z process makes you never satisfied. But going from just A to Z, you usually get mad as fuck and confused because you don't understand how you got here. That's how like people from like 1999 to fucking 2009. If you went through that skip and went from like that basic computer that you first had to the motherfucking thing that is now the laptop, which we didn't have, and the fucking MacBook Pro, and all of this extra computer shit, you would be confused as fuck. It's mainly to help you adapt. And I hate you bitches. Seriously. Chill the fuck out, enjoy your life, and just live it. Y'all do this with everything. When it comes to video games, you do this because y'all get mad about how what new video game is not and is it isn't going through. And it's just getting on my nerves. Seriously, shut the fuck up. Point blank, shut the fuck up. This is the Gay Manic signing out. Futuristic Fags, oldies, bitches, please, both of you, die and shut the fuck up. Or change. Change, and if you don't change, then die. That's all I got to say. Have a nice motherfucking day, you sick sons of bitches. Peace.